trying to pace the week out, see what's going on, because like we said, it's a slower time right now. But we got that football. I got some legacy I'll bust out this week. Might just do like a random, like a 16 person, two random team break, something cheap. And then that baseball. So this series two has a lot of cool shit in it right now. So I only grabbed a couple of boxes at the moment. There's another maybe case of legacy we might have to be opening, but might just stash it because it could be Joe Burrow, big Joe Burrows, and Tua's. Last time, boys. Here we go. And you guys know that for football, there's always trades welcome. So Kings on the bottom, Lakers on the top. B, Lakers, Chef, Spurs, Ivan, Blazers, Grizzlies, Jake, Pelicans, Infamous Harold. Welcome back, Harold. Wins the filler and hits the spot. Chef also got the Pistons. Ivan, Trailblazers, Weapon. Ivan, T-Wolves. Harold, Pelicans. TX, Thunder. You got that note. That sucks. What's up, Nick? I do have more tops, so if anybody wants personals, I can sell those too. Ivan, you got Trailblazers and Timberwolves, buddy. B's got the Lake Show. This is a big one. One of the top three big ones, and he got the Heat, so good couple teams there. Paul George. Lonzo Ball, Jarrett Culver for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Nah, man, it's T-Wolves are good. Joe's on his personal account. Lonzo Ball, Bradley Beal. Darius Garland, wipe it. Let me get a card shot. Card shot. Number 5 overall pick of the draft. I know I'm about that Kevin Porter Jr., but this kid could be good too, man. He could probably put it better in the hole than I can put these in a top loader. For the Cavs, float. Cody Martin. Silver coming on this one. Drummond. PJ Washington. Premier level. Wipe it. Hornets going to float. Cam Reddish for the Hawks. Kobe White Silver. Wipe your goddamn ass. Let me get a card shot. Card shot? Silver Kobe. You're on YouTube. Wipe it. Whoa. Flow a little, get a screenshot, yeah? I know it's a concourse, but that's why you pick the Bulls. Let me see something real quick. It's a little better. Victor Oladipo, Ayton Paschal, Jason Tatum. How about a Kyrie Irving red wave for Brooklyn? Weapon cards. A little Kyrie love. I'll tell you what, this card is definitely flat. It ain't round, it's flat, baby. Taco Fall. Ooh, we got gold. Russ. DeRozan. Jamal. Murray, a.k.a. Sex Tape Murray. Carson Edwards Gold. Concourse going to the Celtics. No one took them. They're in the random. Who got them? Infamous Harold. Wipe it. Welcome back, Harold. That's nice, buddy. A little gold, baby. Let's go. Bagley. Keldon Johnson. Drew Holiday. The Joker. Silver. How about a little spider silver? Hello? Justin Robinson. Ja Morant, wipe it. Romeo on the back. SGA. Trey Young, silver. Let me get a card shop of that pack. Card shop? That was a nice pack. Jake sports card and memorabilia. Little Ja Morant love. This is a good box. I hate to say it, but I think I'd rather have a box that's like a variation of rookies. Like, we've hit insane amount of rookies again over just like one or two Zion, like two Zions or like a Ja and a Zion. And not a lot of good stuff around it. Wipe your goddamn ass, Brandon Clark Silver. Let me get a card shot. Card shot? Wow. There you go, Jake. Sports card and memorabilia. If anybody out there has this auto in optic, I'm buying. I'm looking for it. Looking for the Brandon Clark auto. Out of optic basketball on card, please and thank you. Nasir Little, I like that kid a lot. Bruno Fernando, Middleton, CJ, come on, be big. Rat, you got me good. The Jonas brother. Some sports cardology. I can't say his name. Afubudu, Grant Williams, Sekou, premier level, wipe it. There you go, Chef. I think that's you. Nope. Yeah, it is you. A little premier level for Chef. You go, buddy. Cam Johnson. Just who you're looking for, Harold. It's a good box. Wipe your goddamn ass! Can I get a card shot? Card shot? Zion Silver Premier Level! Harold, where you been? Second hardest one to pull. Let me get a card shot. Card shot? Had to get two out. My man, that thing is centered so nicely. Wow. Harold, we'll talk after this. I mean, I'm not trying to buy it. I just want to, we got to make sure we're getting that done right. Wow, dude. Let me get Ivan some Tyler Hero love, could we? Blake Griffin, Carl Anthony Towns. Luka Doncic base. Colin Sexton. So it's a Cav courtside box right now. Isaiah Roby. Fox. Hayes. Look. Rock. How about a Jaren Jackson Jr. silver courtside? Harold, having yourself a hell of a break. I mean, Harold's been in a few breaks. He took a little break from breaking and I mean, he wasn't hot for a while, and it takes – I mean, sometimes it takes – well, we all know it's how it goes. Draymond Green. Kyle Lowry. Reed. Harrison Barnes, red, premier level. Holy shit, what a box. Excuse me if you're young on here and cussing, but – this was a really good box. Luka base, Cam Johnson, Mitchell, Cam Reddish, PJ Premier Level, Garland, Kobe White, Kyrie, Carson Edwards, Trey Young Silver, Ja Morant base, Brandon Clark Silver, Sekou, Zion Silver Premier Level, and a Jaren Jackson Jr. What's up, Nunes? Wow. That's aside from all these that got to be sleeved and were top loaded. That was an overall really good box, guys. That was a great box, actually. And that's all I got. I'll throw up this tomorrow. Don't forget to check this out. You guys might want to take like two spots because if you're going to want a chance at any of the big teams left, this six box will go tomorrow, assuming we fill it. I'll throw more. I don't know how much fillers I can do. It's essentially one big.